Now, in question number 4, find 5 rational numbers between 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. These are not whole numbers or integers, these are in fraction, okay? But the process is same. We have to find out 5 rational numbers between 3 by 5 and 4 by 5, okay? So we take n is equal to 5 because there are 5 rational numbers, okay? Therefore, n plus 1 is equal to 5 plus 1, 6. We have to multiply by 6 by 6 to 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. Okay. Now, when we multiply 3 by 5 to 6 by 6, it comes 3 6 are 18 by 5 6 are 30 and 4 6 are 24 by 5 6 are 30. Here both the denominators are same, okay, but numerators are different. So we write in ascending order from 18 to 24, okay, and both numerators we take 30, okay, 18 by 30, 19 by 30, 20 by, in this way we take up to 24, okay. So we cancel the fractions, okay. Here we get the numbers 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. These rational numbers, okay. 19 by 30, 2 by 3, 7 by 10, 11 by 15, because 20 is cuts cancel, okay. 23 by 30. And therefore, 5 rational numbers between these are, okay. Now, question number 5, these are true false, okay, very interesting. I teach you about rational number, integers, whole number, Venn diagram in this chapter, okay, these are, okay, you should remember this diagram, okay. Now, what is the first question? Every whole number is a rational number, this is true. Yes, because all the whole numbers is a part of rational number, okay. So the first question is, it is true, okay. Now, every integer is a rational number. It is also where integer also part of rational number, okay, integer inside the rational number, so this is also true, okay. Now what is the third question? Every rational number is an integer. Look here. Every rational number is integer. Not these are in fraction, not integer, but these are rational number. So this question is false. Okay. This is false. What is the fourth question? Every natural number is a whole number. Okay. Where natural number? Yes, all the natural numbers is a part of whole number, okay. This circle is inside the whole number, okay. So every natural number is a whole number. It is also true. What is the fifth question? Every integer is a whole number. Every integer. No, these are false because these are integers, okay, and every whole number means from 0 to all positive numbers, okay, not negative, but integers means positive, both positive and negative numbers. So this is false, okay. Every integer is not a whole number. Okay, this one false. Last question. Every rational number is a whole number? No, because these are fraction, not whole number. These are integers, but not whole. So this is also false. Okay. Now,